What? Nah, I'm doing something. Real Madrid, they're ass, bro.
I might make me look. We live, bro. My nigga, we live. We live.
Are
we? Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to ECL TV. And it's your host, Big Buns. And
the
Big
Buns. Nigga? Nah. The rawest player in ECL history, Big Kepa. And then we got De Jong. That kid's ass. But anyways, we have East Riding versus Marlborough. Bro, I don't even know how to say that shit, bro. Marlborough.
East Riding versus Marlborough in the East Hill Trophy first round.
Yeah, cool.
Which was supposed to start about 6 minutes ago, 7 minutes ago.
Yeah, we're a bit late because we got Buns FC on team two, bro. They can't even come to the game on time, bro. How are they going to expect to win a game when they can't even come on time? Anyways, who do you think is the rawest player of the match, and who do you think the Buns player of the match is going to be today?
I think Gombele is the rawest
player. That's what I'm saying. Gombele.
Gerard, a.k.a. Nerdison. Who's going to be the rawest player of the game for me?
I think he's good, but it's going to be either Samu Frost, who is renamed right now as Elite Light Griffiths.
Oh, yeah, that's Samu.
Yeah, Samu or Gun.
Who do you think the
Buns
most player
of the match?
Genlon, easily.
Genlon 55, bro.
That nigga sounds like a sellout, bro. He sounds like a sellout, bro.
Nah, bro. He sounds like the new naked, the paved the path, bro. Nah, he's raw. Bro, I'm telling you, Genlon, Buns, fam. Jeez.
Fucks. All right. Let's get this started. Let's get this shit started, bro.
Bro, honestly, five. Yo, East Riding, Loki have some nice kids, not gonna lie.
Yeah, they have some. Okay. Facts. Hold on.
Jeez, fam. Oh, I fucking lost my jewel, bro. Like, I can't even hit my neck, bro. Jeez.
Alright, it's gonna be an East Riding.
What do you think the final prediction? What's your final prediction right now?
I think it's about 6-1 East Riding, or more. 6-1.
Yeah, I'm predicting. I'm gonna say 7-2, bro. 7-2.
7-2. You think so? All right, baby. Oh, the cameras are broken, man. Come on, bro.
Bro, they're so broke. Jeez, bro.
I think they're broken.
East Riding, they're so broke. They can't even afford cameras, man. Jesus.
What the fuck?
How do they top the league with? They're so broke, bro. Jeez.
Right, the game is kicked off with East Riding.
Oh. What the fuck?
Who shot up working? Towards?
I'm watching the camera.
I don't know who. Yeah, that's Pancake Pan on the ball right now at the back.
Bro,
kicks it towards. Who the flip is that?
Gumbelle.
I think that's Matthew's kid. Gombele.
Gombele's
Marlborough on this attack right now.
Oh,
dribbling one. I think that's Yosef, is it? That's Yosef.
Yeah, I think it's Yosef.
It. Sends it up. Marlborough defender misses it. Yosef Issa clears it up towards the attacker. Pancake Pan clears it back and forth. Yosef clearing it up once again to the
ping pong, fam.
Facts.
This is ping pong, fam.
No, the same with the cheeky back to two players.
Dang.
Nice back heel right there, too. I don't know who. It's going to go into the keeper's hands. I don't know who the keeper's name is.
Psycho.
You know that nigga's a seller already when his name is Psycho.
Yeah. Bro, yes, a 0 as an O, bro. Yes, a 0 as an O. You already know.
Nerdison, who sit up towards
the keeper?
Oh, good save. Calm and collective. Nerdison with a touch again. Nerdison chips it towards the attacker. Goes into the path of the Marlborough defender who clears it out in the end. Gets another touch onto it. Nerdison finds some space.
He's a game changer, bro.
Pancake misses the chip.
You know his name is Pancake, fam.
Cleared away by Marlborough. Nerdison gets a touch. Nerdison takes a shot. Nerdison! Nerdison! Golazo! Nerdison scores! Puts East Riding in the lead. Big Nerdison.
Banger. The outside foot bangers, bro.
I knew that was going in, bro. Like, I told you that goalkeeper's a sellout, bro. When that kid's name is Psycho.
Man cannot die.
Marlborough start again. 1-0 East Riding. Yosef loses it once again. Attacker attempts to take a shot. Again. Goes inside. Catches it.
Safe hand, bro.
Is that Waffle? That's Masberg, bro. Masberg kicks it up towards I don't know who, bro. I think he passed it to Jar. Misses it. I don't know who that is. I think it's Sammy Gambale. Frost or someone.
Gambale. Is it the Sammy Frost?
Pancake.
Sammy won the ball. Hit the gum.
Expecting a 1-2.
He won two.
Good chemistry kick between these attackers. Might be across it to it. Yosef gets a knee to it. The attacker might get to it. Chips it in towards the attacker. The goalkeeper might catch it. And he does.
Too far. Nenison, he's controlling the midfield, bro.
Gets a touch onto it again. Oh my days. Cheeky attackers, and he gets past it, man. He doesn't. It's intercepted. I don't know what these attackers are doing, but they're tackling each other at the moment. I can't believe you're being. I think they're frustrated within the 12 minutes. Yosef passes it towards
Jan. Oh, Lord. Deadline, bro. Doggy. Bunt for the match.
Gambale towards Sammy Frost. Sammy Frost gets
a touch like fam. Oh my.
Gambale gets a touch onto it again. Gets past Jenlon. Jenlon. Oh my days.
Take the butt fire up. I told you already, bro.
Like, when I call something, Jenlon won it within the first few minutes.
Oh, Lord, bro. This is brutal.
Madison. Looks to put it inside the box.
Ooh.
Misses the header. Gambale. Vital chance there. Could have put them 2-0 up.
He hits it. Pancake. Man with blue hands. Oh, man.
Gambale, I don't know where he's walking to. I think he's walking to heaven right now.
Jenlon! Bro, Jenlon was gone, fam.
Sammy Frost. Passes it to Gambale. Gambale is still walking to heaven. I don't know where he's going right now.
He's walking to heaven, man.
Goalkeeper misses the
catch. Yo. Who's Come on, Jesus.
Goalkeeper misses the catch. I don't know. He was looking like Edison right there. Or the Liverpool's
keeper. Edison's fire, bro. Edison's fire, fam.
Nerdison gets a touch onto him, gets past one player. Nerdison still dribbling, passes it to Sammy Frost. Sammy Frost with a touch. Yosef.
Hey.
Oh, and he's still going. Sammy's still going. And it's intercepted in the end. It's into the path of Nerdison again, who might look to cheeky Sanchez one more time. Nerdison seeks a chance. And let's go! Golasso!
Yeah, Jesus, who is, bro? Rez, bro. This is the same goal again, twice in a row.
2-0, I have to hype you up with this Division 3 rule.
Hey, bro, where is it?
Marlborough stuck. He may be offside there. Jenlon misses the touch completely.
How you touch like, fam? How you touch like? Okay. Bruh. How does do injury like that, man?
And he was caught offside eventually. Ref was a bit slow there. No offense, I fire, but I love you, bro.
Disrespect to Deadline, bro. Put some respect on his name, fam.
Pancake spinning around, bro. He thinks it's ballerina right now.
Bruh.
He's still spinning.
Is this guy gonna hit the ball? Jeez.
I don't know what he's doing right now. I think he's dancing, but what is he doing? He thinks he's Neymar dancing there.
He just got killed.
Who stood up towards Gambale? Gets a touch onto it. Yosef will clear it out eventually. Marlborough attacker passes it. That's a good through ball there. Jenlon maybe onside. Jenlon.
High kick is coming.
Jenlon, take it.
There's no way. Oh my god.
He's not saying, bro.
Romax. What the fuck was that, bro? What the fuck?
Romax with an E.
I thought they were going to score two goals. I've seen that. That's zero goals, bro. Jesus.
Pancake.
Oh, Lord.
Pancake misses the. Kicks it up towards Nelson. No, there's some misses the touch.
Oh.
Marlborough attacker, oh, maybe onside here. He's onside here.
Come on, son.
Easy.
Oh, use your pace, bro.
Gets a touch onto it once more. Attacker may take his chances and he may... What are you doing, mate? I'm sorry, what are you doing? Samuel Gumbele keeps in. Passes it towards Nerdison. Oh, and he goes into the pass of Samuel. Good pass right there to Nerdison. Gumbele. He thinks he's Usman Dembele at this moment. He's Usman Dembele. Pace it down the wing.
The way Dembele. Oh,
man. No boom. Nerdison gets a touch onto it. Nerdison may take his chances once more. Will he be selfish? Passes it towards Sami Frost. Sami Frost is too slow. And it's eventually cleared by the Marlborough.
Oh my god, 2v1, 2v1, 2v1.
They fucked it up once more.
Go! Hit diamond!
Passes it to Genlan again. Nerdison is always there to intercept it. Once more, cheeky back heel right there from Nerdison. Sami Frost is onside here. Takes a touch, Sami Frost. Looks to take a shot. Sami Frost. And it's in! It's in! Goal! Golasso! Golasso!
Shopping online. Nectar points help turn your everyday spend into great rewards. Pick up a Nectar card from these retailers and start collecting points straight away.
Register your card
either online or on your mobile or on the post to keep track of your points and special offers and to spend your points. You can collect points while you shop with all of these.
Oh, Lord. Oh fuck, too funny. Doing nothing in the first half. Jeez, fam. I'm telling you, I think it might be a 7. I think it's a 7-1.
Marlborough selling right now. Marlborough selling right now. 3-0 up. He's riding in the first half. Genlan Husu up towards the attacker and he may be gone here.
The man with the blue arm. I don't think he knows that there's a sprint. Bro, I don't think he knows there's sprint.
He choked. He still gets it. Manages to get it, and that guy does a 360 slide. I don't know what he's doing. He's Alfie right now.
360 slide, bro. Jeez, fam.
Kicks it in. No attacker there. Nerdison gets a touch onto it. And he looks to clear it away. Sami Frost here on. Has Gumbele. I don't know where he's walking right now. He's walking to heaven right now as well.
Gets tackled by
Joseph. Easy. Nerdison back heels once more again. Less. Gumbele. Gumbele walks back. I don't know why he's walking back for. Marlborough attack is through. He thinks he's Ronaldo. He's pacing onto it. Romax might get a touch onto it. Can he get chipped? He kicks it out. Good rush there from the keeper.
He hit it down the wing too hard.
Marlborough attacker there. Has tons of space. Passes it into the attacker. Damn. Misses it. Genlon has a golden chance. Genlon.
Oh, fuck. What is Genlon. The shittiest shot I've ever seen in my life, bro?
This guy, bruh.
Yeah, bruh. Two chances to score a banger, bro.
Bruh.
Honestly, oh my god. Beautiful pass, man.
If you'd got that. That attacker is onside right now. Pancake may retrieve it. Into the path of Gumbele. Gumbele with a cheeky little back heel. Pacing it down the wing. He is Usman Dembele right now.
The white Gumbele.
Gumbele. And it slid out. Oh.
The white Dembele. Pacey as fuck. Jeez, man.
Sami Frost in the box lurking. This could be a threat. This could be a huge threat. Sami Frost with a golden chance here. Sami Frost misses it. He scoffs it. Here's another chance. Sami Frost takes a shot. And it's it's the post. What the fuck? What is going on? Oh my gosh, he's mistaken. What the fuck? It's a shot from Billy. Keep it eat. Keep it out. Oh my.
From Genlon, fam.
And it's maybe a drop ball here. Joseph Genlon sleeping.
What I say from Genlon, fam. diving slide to see me on the line, fam. Highlight of the game.
Defender saves it there. Big throw from Gumbele there. Sami takes a touch onto it. Sami may finish it. Dang. And the goalkeeper saves it. Save. Oh my Jesus, gonna go off.
Genlon again. Genlon too big, fam. You can't get past him.
He's too big. Bro, the sellout goalkeeper.
Bro. Jeez, fam. Looking like Maldini out there. God damn.
What is like to keep his team in the game? Well, they're not because it's 3-0 up right now. And they're eventually going to concede more. Nerdison, just a curler here. Kumbene misses a header. Sammy Frost misses a banger. Defender may take his chances. Sammy Frost takes a touch outside the box. Back heels it. Dribbles past him again. Sammy Frost looking for a short opportunity right here. Takes a shot. And it's in! Golazo!
Unexpected item in bagging area. Remove this item before continuing.
This can now be placed in your bag.
Club cut accepted.
All of your Tesco points add up.
Please take your change. Notes are dispensed below the scanner.
Please don't forget your change, especially notes.
Number,
oh,
I don't even know the numbers
in Spanish,
bro. Fuck.
Numero uno. Golazo de uno.
Samu. Bro. My nigga. You guys buns, fam. The goalkeeper standing on his crossbar because he knows he's a buns, fam.
Goalkeeper stunned there. Absolutely stunned. 4-0 up in the first half. 2 minutes stoppage time. Oh, my lord. They start again. Marlborough 4-0 down in the first half. Can they come back? Can they do a Barcelona versus PSG? I don't think so. But
oh,
that's he's gone. Oh, there. People outside and he's offside.
Oh, you are cheese, fam.
Referee might have made a little mistake there. I thought that was on.
Yeah, me too.
Kumbele. Make a touch onto it. Yosef clears it out in the end. Yosef is really saucing him right now, bro. Kumbele with a huge throw. Might see Samu again.
On the volley!
Yosef misses it. Samu takes a touch. Misses it again. Defender may look for a shot opportunity here. Defender takes the chances. Goalkeeper saves it. Samu looks for a rebound. Samu takes a shot. Goalkeeper saves it once again. Pancake shoots. Goalkeeper saves it once again. Third time. Goalkeeper. What the fuck? What the fuck just happened? No! No!
Jello
so he slid his own goalkeeper and it's 5-0 because what the fuck has just happened? What has just happened? Jello has just sold Marlborough the game once again. He slid his own goalkeeper. Just he was like, oh shit, what a through ball right there. He may get onto the Marlborough attacker. Looks to pass to nobody. He's passing to Jar. Who is there?
I'm fucking crying. He's gonna go off. Get your love off the bench, please.
Yo, bro. These man's are out. I'm sorry, bro. You were buns.
In the summertime, when the weather is high, you can shoot right up and touch the sky. When the weather's fine, you can women without women on your mind.
We'll leave that to later.
To be fair, Marlborough, the defense have been like they were shaky, but it's better than I expected, to be honest. The goalkeeper, he's safe hands, but every time it's that diving or in the corner, he's not saving it. He just spams the X. Like the guy cannot dive for his fit, man. Looking like fucking Cytus, my guy. His bun.
Oh,
Rez not taking that. But anyways,
packing my goalkeeper.
The attack is not. The Marlborough
is not clinical enough. It's not. Nah. They're not using the space that they have.
Yeah, exactly. And then you have Genlon, bro. I told you, man, fair the match. Kids,
this man's selling, bro.
Just retire, bro. Hang in the boots, fam. Like, not everyone's meant for ECR. And, bro, you're not meant for it, bro. You fucking suck. And I was gonna say, Nenderson is a game changer in this match. That's it. That's all.
Is that what you think about East Riding?
Yeah. Juan T. Red, what do you think about the game so far? What do you think about the game so far, Rez? Based on my first half.
I'm walking to Little.
Bruh. This man is tapping, fam.
Fuck this. I'm not going to get my star signing because Sean Roark's a prick and Nodderson prefers former football, just as Luito does. But anyway, we move on. Why did I say that? That was the gayest.
My guy, gayest thing. I hate it. You can swap him for TYR00.
I keep Buns. He's got potential. He's got potential. I'll give him that.
Like a Drupal save he made, ghost away because of Dunbar. Nodderson.
Gets a touch onto it again. He's playing farmer football right now. Passes it towards Sammy Frost, who is onside here. Is wide.
Onside.
Towards Nodderson. Misses it. Nodderson gets onto it. Through for another bang here. Goalkeeper saves it with a drive. Amazing save. Goalkeeper manages to catch it in the end. Safe hands from the goalkeeper right there. Marlborough maybe through here for a 2-1. Maybe through here. Jenlon. The pikey. He is through on goal here. He is onside. Can he do something here? Jenlon. He's dribbling towards goal. Jenlon. Oh, my lord. Jenlon, it's wrong goal. Bang. This man is fucking horrendous. You are fucking trash, bro. Quit the league. Both these guys are onside here, but the keeper's going to come out. Keeper hoofs it up. Goalkeeper's fouled.
Jesus. Send them off. Yellow card for Gumbelé.
Like kicking the goalkeeper. He was tempted. I could see it.
Jeevo. I think Cyro is carrying Marlborough right at the moment.
Nodderson with another touch again. He's playing farmer football. I do not know what he's doing here. He could do so much better. Wink, wink. Nodderson back heels it again.
Wink.
Kicks it towards the key. Goalkeeper, safe hands. It's Frag, known to have sold every single East Riding game. Sammy Frost is through. Gets a touch onto it. Yosef may get a touch onto it, and he does in the end. I'm sorry, Poch, but I cannot resist. I just can't help it, bro. I need to tap up any music.
Farmers football fan, come to coffee. Jeez.
1-2 again. Cheeky 1-2. Sammy gets a touch onto it. He's through on goal here. Yosef manages to get it. In the end. Cleared away by Marlborough, who are doing very well. They're fighting right now. They really want it. He's just kicked it towards the goalkeeper. I do not know why he's taking his chances from there. It was too far. Goalkeeper. Towards the attacker.
Take a touch. Hit the
through ball, and he does get a through ball. What a through ball from the Marlborough attacker. It's the first good thing I've seen in Division 3 for a while. Jenlon takes a shot and Fraggies. What is he doing? Jenlon, you're horrendous, bro. I'm sorry, if you watch this, you are horrendous. I do not know what you're doing today. Your performance is horrendous.
Like I said at halftime, hang up your boots, bro. Just handicap.
Looks like he's about to sell. Fraggy who's up towards the goalkeeper. Looking for an opportunity here. Goalkeeper just to catch it.
Safe hand.
Fraggy looking to catch out the Division 3 goalkeeper right there. Panky got the back to retrieve the ball, potentially.
Looks like Marlborough have a sub. I think we should sub him on for Jenlon, bro, because this is embarrassing.
Samu Frost on the ball. Samu looking for an option right now. Past the man, he gets crunched.
God damn. Shadowhunter is the god.
Shadowhunter has not sold, surprisingly. Well, actually, he did right there, quite frankly.
Sammy
Frost takes his chances, curls it in. Goalkeeper, safe hands once again, being there to save the day for Marlborough. Goalkeeper hoofs it up. No attacker is up. What are Marlborough doing? They're falling apart. Fraggy wasting time here, blatantly. Passes it to Bloxburg. Bloxburg trying to kick it. It's intercepted by the Marlborough attacker. He may go to the other. Trying to throw ball. Jenlon again, but he's not on the wing. Not using the space enough.
Oh, you may get the pancake myself. Sammy. You're also so beautiful. Jenlon, show me your tech as well.
He's pacing away.
Pass it to absolutely no one. Anderson on the ball. Dribbling it up. Gets past one. counter attack. Here's the down to Gumbelli. He's open. Shadow Hunter is there to clear it. This bus is on fire. And that's Vazberg on the ball. Hits the Ollie the boss. Ollie the kicks it out of bounds. This is brutal. This is absolutely shocking. Looks like Blocksberg. Where is his name? Blocksberg on the throw in. Maybe go for a big TI. Oh. I don't know if he's playing a joke, even though he's buns. But I thought that it's okay, okay. Kid's ass. I think there's a mix up on whose TI it is. Cause yo. What's happening? Alfie.
I don't know what they're doing, they're kicking around.
It's Alfie fam.
Alfie wasting time, ruining the game just as per usual. It's typical Alfie, pinnacle of his field. Misses.
My man's hitting the gym, bro. Jeez fam. Look at that, pure arm strength. Bro, okay, I think this guy has autism or something. Jeez, fam.
Pinnacle of UCL for a player to have autism.
Every Rofa player that plays UCL.
Facts, bro.
Honestly, facts. Except Naked. He's a legend. Hits it down the wing.
Gumbelli on the ball.
Gumbelli hits it down the middle. Ooh. Beautiful clearance. Beautiful clearance from Vazberg. And this is wide open. It's
86.
For the pause, I think it might be a sub.
Stratford. 86.
Alfie taking the piss with the someone playing ECO. Oh my days.
He's on the pitch, fam.
Notice him with the touch again. Looks to cross it in. Farmer football,
yo. Turn. He's not trying any means to get at this outfit, fam.
I don't know why he doesn't want to come.
Because he knows the team is buns, fam.
Gets tackled in the end.
It might be a 6-1. Maybe.
Marlborough with their first cross of the... No, that's not Marlborough, sorry. East Riding.
Ambition, Marlborough having scored a goal.
All the defender. Gumbelli looking to header again. Right. Misses it. Some cross hits off his head. Jenlon clears it away in the end.
Come on, Jenlon. He's getting there first.
Samuel gets a touch onto it, crosses it in. Oh, and it's cleared away by Jenlon. The first good thing. The first good thing he's done all game, Jenlon.
Nah, bro. Second best. The beautiful sliding goal line clearance, fam.
Nerdison gets a touch onto it. Looks for space. Fans. Looks for another shot. Hits the post.
Safe hands.
Shot that was. No, was not expecting that from him.
Oh, he's gone.
Marlborough attack. He's on the move. Make a tackle. Looks for a shot. Jenlon is on the wing. He may pass it to him. He does. He does. It may go out. Will it stay in?
No, it's please stay in.
Jenlon.
Jenlon.
No attacker yet again in the box. Waiting to see Rondo.
This man took the cross and used H. Oh, Lord. He's hard.
Jenlon slid the player. They may play advantage. Never mind.
Please, send them off. Send them off. Please, do me a...
Jenlon, make a yellow card.
Please, do me a favor. I can't watch this no more. Bro, this is brutal. Jenlon with another warning.
Joseph gets a good head on to it.
Vazberg. Hits it down.
With a nice through ball. Ooh. Good through ball right
Ollie
there.
The boss.
Good vision.
Peace. Ollie the boss.
Ollie the boss. Ollie the boss may look to take his chances and it slid away.
Vazberg. It's still in, still in.
It may go out for a throw.
May go on out.
17th minute.
Look at Vazberg. Vazberg.
Looks for Jenlon. Back post.
Jenlon.
Jenlon.
Oh.
Jenlon with it. Jenlon misses it. Misses it once again.
Jenlan is not he's riding on sprint, fam.
Nerdison is through on Nerdison. Nerdison.
Slide, fam. Yosef.
Yosef slides it. May go out. May stay in, actually. May stay in. Nerdison has Samu and Gombele back post. Back heels. Dribbles again, once more. Back heels once again. Yosef reads it. Good tackle from Yosef.
Good tackle.
The young Sussex product crosses it, headers it in. Headed away by Marlborough, surprisingly. And Nerdison lagging here. Takes a touch. Takes a shot. And it's over the bar. 81st minute. Looks like East Riding are going to have a ticket to round two of the ECL trophy.
Yep. You have to see Eastwick vs Ramsgate on Friday. Where is that?
Wait, are you still the manager of Eastwick?
I'm the owner of Eastwick. And Potch manages Eastwick. I might go on loan to Eastwick for the rest of the season, fam. I'm going to go strikey. Start up my strikey career. The journey of Big Kepler.
Samuel Frost looks for the option. Doesn't take the short one. Wants to make it a bit more complicated.
I think he's glitched. Yeah, he's glitched.
They put Fred on East Riding, have. Fred for the last 5 minutes plus. Fred, can he get a goal? Can he bag a goal?
Tactical sub. They subbed off Nerdison.
Nerdison taking a rest right now.
He's tired of the farmers for both of them.
Samuel Frost with a huge pass. Yosef may get ahead onto it, and he does. Yosef's doing well.
He's gone. The goalkeeper,
he takes the pass option. He's through on goal. Can he score? Please. One goal. Please, I beg you. Marlborough. Takes a shot. Goalkeeper sees it. Takes a shot once more. And it's still insane. Marlborough is gone. Let's go. Golasso. Goal. Marlborough can score the goal for Marlborough.
Let's go.
That goal,
Vasberg,
first goal of the season.
Marlborough have got to go back the last 10 minutes. Let's go.
Let me say this. In 4 games this season, this is Marlborough's first goal of the season, bro.
That's so true.
Absolute scene.
Marlborough would have put a good fight up in the defence. They played very well today.
Another one.
Pancake passes it towards Gombele, who is onside here. Gombele, can you see the two options he has in the box? If they score another, I've got the prediction right. Samuel Frost. He's unfolded. It's going to be a red card. No. What is he doing?
It's a penalty.
It is a penalty. Shadow has sent him. He has got himself sent off. What is he doing there?
You called it, bro.
I'm so last penalty of the game, potentially before the game ends. If they score, I would have got the prediction right from the very beginning.
To be honest, those are some safe hands, to be honest.
He thought he was the goalkeeper there, but unfortunately he wasn't.
Bro, what key was he trying to kick?
I do not know what he was doing there, but he's just sold his team even more now. Samuel Frost with the last penalty of the game. He may score this.
Oh, Lord. Don't look to the keeper. Can he make a save?
He has Gombele on his right. It's a possibility, so they're going to do a messy penalty. And it's a goal! It's in! Golasso!
Golasso. I can't even get hands on it.
Plus my energy.
Shocking. Yeah, honestly, bro. And that's full time. That is full time.
6-1, East Reading. East Reading go on to round 2 of the ECO Trophy. Let's go.
Final match analysis. I'm kind of excited that he's going on the favorite, to be honest. I'm just happy that Marlborough got the first goal of the season. Fake Epa out, my G.
We out, boys. We out.